guest is Professor of Science and Society at the Imperial College in London, holds 23 honorary doctorates, and is the author of these two new books, Make a Lab and Utterly Amazing Science. Please welcome my good friend, Professor the Lord Robert Winston. Thanks for being here. Thanks for flying all the way to see us. We've always wanted you on the show. Now, we're going to do some experiments. You're going to show us some science.
Yeah, James, we're going to look at three different gases. We're going to look at hydrogen, oxygen, and then finally, what is normally an inert gas, nitrogen. I should just warn everybody that these are a bit dangerous,
okay,
all of them. And we're going to make these gases expand very rapidly.
All right.
So be aware, first of all, there are quite a few bangs. Anybody who's nervous probably ought to leave now, actually, because we did...
OK, good luck. I'll see you later.
I'm quite happy to drill in.
My luggage.
No.
OK. So we've got to wear these, the safety goggles. OK, so what's the first one we're going to do? What do we need to do?
I want you to light that candle.
We're going to light this candle, OK, yeah, on this pole.
And
all
we've
right.
got some soapy water here.
Uh-huh.
And some, and this is filled with hydrogen, so keep the flame away from... Because I don't want to be blown up, all right?
No. That's the last thing any of us want.
Well, OK, let's go. Now, we're going to make some nice bubbles.
OK. What am I doing?
Light the bubble.
Light the bubble? Whoa!
Bit more.
Oh! But that's in your hand!
Well, you know, actually, tell you the truth, this experiment is a lot safer than the next one.
Can I light one that's flying? Go on, give me a... let's get a flyer up there, Rob. Come on, here we go. Come on. Come on, you. Come on, you.
Go, James!
It's beautiful. All right, so that's gas number one.
Well, that's...
Your hands all right. So rub them on me. Rub them on me. Go on, rub them on me. There you
that's,
go.
That's hydrogen.
All right, that's hydrogen.
That's
what's next?
Tomorrow's fuel.
OK, let me move this back a touch. There we go. All right, that's tomorrow's fuel. Now, what about this one?
This is more dangerous, because
okay.
this is... What we're going to do is to separate oxygen from what is a form of water, hydrogen peroxide.
Yeah.
Which you'd normally use perhaps to dye your hair
sure.
white. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to make a soapy solution with this
right.
coloured dye. So you're going to use red.
OK. And how much of this do I put
well,
in?
Well, put in the whole lot. It'll
oh,
take
really?
A while to do it, because we need to make a nice soapy solution.
A soapy solution. That was going to be... That's a good name for a band.
Oh, well,
brilliant. Reggie Watts and Soapy Solution.
There we go, look.
There we go.
Now, we'll put some nice soapy water in here.
OK. All right, that's great.
And make sure you get
plenty
in.
I'm going to do the same in there. OK. Two,
yeah.
three. OK. All right.
Now, mess it up.
Mix up this bad boy.
Now...
All right. OK.
Now, I'm not going to let you touch this because it's just a...
Very wise, very wise.
I should warn you that in the laboratory, I'm one of the clumsiest individuals.
OK.
And most of my experiments actually... fail.
Oh.
So...
Well, how wonderful that we flew you out here to do this.
So I would suggest you just be careful...
OK.
..and stand back when
All
I
right.
tell you. All right. So, so we're going to pour this in.
Right.
I've got to pour half of it in.
OK.
My flask.
So half of that goes in, what, and
A
then...
A little bit more.
OK.
Share and share alike, you know?
And then I pour this in here,
yep,
but then you're going to mix that
don't
around,
touch it, right?
Okay, I'm not going to. Don't worry, I'm not.
Because your fingers will come off.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. Okay. Now. My turn.
Okay, it's all right, I've got it. So now we're going to stir this around.
Right. No, you don't need to stir it around, actually. It's all right. It's fine.
That's all right,
mixed.
That's stirred. Okay, that's mixed.
I wouldn't touch it if I were you. Now look.
All right. And now what's this?
Now,
what's going in here?
That's...
What? Should I have, like, gloves on or something? What's going on?
You this should is... have gloves on.
Right, OK,
if
go
we're
on.
Doing this in the laboratory, we'd also have a shield here and a shield here. So we'll just keep your fingers crossed.
OK.
And we're now, we're going to pull
I'll keep
in.
My fingers crossed if I've got fingers.
James.
All right, yes.
James, pay attention.
I'm paying attention,
right.
yes,
okay. OK. We're going to do this simultaneously.
OK.
Right? So we're going to count to three.
Yeah.
All right, and on the third beat, we pour this in and we retire. We get out of the way, we'll go... Behind.
Retire as in die, or...?
I'm not joking.
OK.
I'm dead serious.
So we run away?
Yeah, we run
All right.
away. OK, so...
Let's go
right.
for it. 3, 2, 1, and run. 3, 2, 1, or 1, 2, 3?
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. OK, ready?
1, 2, 3.
Go.
Go!
Go! Oh!
You see...
That's amazing!
See how hot it is? You see the steam coming off? It wasn't quite a simultaneous orgasm, was it?
It wasn't a simultaneous orgasm, but it was very much like my sex life with my wife. I did it, I ran away and let her just do whatever she needs to do. All right, so, what's next?
It's a dangerous experiment.
What's next?
Now,
this is dangerous. That wasn't dangerous. You told me I was going to lose my fingers. Right, what's this now?
So what we're going to do is to put some...
Do we need these on?
I don't touch. 4,000 table tennis balls, and...
How are you getting through customs with all
the
those?
The person who's really at risk is Reggie, who I think probably ought to leave, because you're closest. We're going to be out of the way.
Just step back. Well, what about the rest of the band? You don't care about them. What are you saying? I mean, Hagar is literally half a centimetre away. All right, so
now,
what do we need? We need gloves on for this?
We're going to put gloves on.
Gloves on, thank goodness. I really feel like I'm working in the lab.
And what we've got in here...
Now I can go home to my wife and
be
sorry I'm late.
Liquid nitrogen.
Liquid nitrogen? Holy that's the real deal, right?
Which is cold.
That's serious stuff.
So it's about minus 320 degrees Fahrenheit.
Okay.
About minus 196 degrees Celsius. So it's very, very cold.
Okay.
And
you tell me when to go so I can go.
So when this warms up, when this liquid warms up,
all right.
When this liquid warms up and becomes a gas, it expands about 700 times.
Oh yeah, this bad boy's going down.
Now I need you to be really steady with this.
Okay.
Because I don't want this spilled
steady
over.
Steady Eddie, they call me. You don't want it on the new suit.
No, it's my genitals I'm worried about. I don't want. I mean, there's been a lot of genitals on this programme.
Okay,
it's pretty disgusting.
All right.
Now, all right, so...
Visors down.
Right, OK. So we're going to fill the bottle up to the blue line. I want you to take the stopper out. That's it. Put that...
Oh, I already feel like I'm in science.
OK.
All right.
In fact, let's put that down there. Right. Now...
Pour this in there.
Pretty rapidly, but not so it overflows.
Just up to here.
Up to the blue line.
But why have we got such a huge thing of this? Why didn't we just get a smaller...
That's to protect you.
What? All right. OK, here we go. Are you ready? It's coming in.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Stop!
Yeah, OK.
Right, now...
Ooh, that's cold.
It's to take the liquid nitrogen, come over quickly.
Okay. All right, I'm quick.
Now, I want you, at the moment I put this in here, so we've got plenty of time, let it just evaporate a bit because it's pretty full.
All right.
And we're going to stopper this and then we're
This is going to be loud, right?
We've got,
feel like I'm in the end of an action movie.
Right. Ready?
Oh,
go!
Geez.
Come on! Get back!
Cover your ears! Is this right? Is this meant to happen?
No.
Oh! Oh, my word! That was incredible! Ladies and gentlemen, Professor Robert Winston! Incredible! Look for these books, make a lab, and utterly amazing silence online and bookstores everywhere. We'll be right back.